don't bust on social media, katakata everywhere, as Mercenaries and Titans goes head to head at each other on social media. Hello, my lovely friends, and welcome back again to my celebrity news update. And if this is your first time of stumbling to my channel, please, I implore you to kindly click on the red icon down below to subscribe to my channel. And please also turn on the notification bell. It is right beside the subscribe button. What it does is to notify you once I upload a new celebrity news update. The celebrity news update: Royal Hair signs Tacha as the face of Royal Hair. This happens today, that several weeks after they signed Mercy, the winner of Big Brother Nigeria season 4, Pepe Dem, as their brand ambassador. State the difference: Mercy as the brand ambassador and Tacha as the face of the Royal Hair. That means that Tacha will be seen at the park of every Royal Hair produced as far as her ambassadorship is still running. Tacha is the new face of Royal Hair products, and this news was announced by Royal Hair on their social media platform, seconded by Tacha's manager T Breeze. Also, Tunde Egnot, who was basically against Tacha when she was in the Big Brother Nigeria house, also posted on his social media to acknowledge the fact that yes, Tacha is the new face of Royal Hair. As well, Cubana Chief Priest liked the post to ascertain the good news. Let's celebrate Tacha as the face of Royal Hair. Mercenaries are battling with Titan social media on who it's better. But the difference is clear, because Tacha is the face, whereas Mercy is the brand ambassador. Even people have gone to celebrate them on social media. Somebody like Tunde Egnot, who was strictly against Tacha while she was in the house, has already gone on his social media to post to celebrate Tacha as the face of Royal Hair ambassador. So was Cubana Chief Priest, who was busy rolling with Mercy during her days in Big Brother Nigeria house, and even after she left the house before they had their rift. Cubana Chief Priest also liked the post when Tunde uploaded it on his social media platform, celebrating Tacha as the face of Royal Brand Ambassador. So what I realized and learned from this is that the rejected stone has finally become the chief cornerstone. So my contribution to this matter is thus: why is Mercenaries angry about Royal Hair signing Tacha after they signed Mercy? But I remember that few days ago they were celebrating Mercy because she signed C-Rock days after Tacha was also partnered with C-Rock. So it's just like that. These people are just housemates from the just completely Big Brother Niger, and they are out there to make money. So whichever company or whosoever that wants to use them as their brand ambassador or the face of their product is their business. Allow these people to make their money. If you want to fight, it's okay to fight, but don't fight unnecessary fights. Mercenaries, I implore you to shed your sword. It is not that deep. Titans, let's celebrate the queen as the face of Royal Brand Ambassador. That is it on our celebrity news update. Until I come your way next time with another obonge celebrity news update with my aprocoism. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please share this video as we celebrate Tacha, and subscribe, thumbs up. See you guys in my next video.